Yippee! Well. Great. So Kerrigan does whatever the fuck she wants to do. Thus, we're going into the Magellan. Thanks. Thanks. For some reason, we're going into the Magellan, which is a science vessel, to search for something. I forgot, I have no psionic stone. Uh-oh, intruders confirmed. Oh, that's great. Hi.
Security camera, 始動.
Okay. Now what? Call for help. Oh, that didn't work. Again, save. Autosave is on. Man, this high ground advantage is serious in StarCraft. I have no idea what I should do, but I guess I have to go that way. Wow, 5 armor. As much. You're pretty dull. It's hard to make such an exploration mission interesting. Oh, hello. Oh, it feels good. Yeah. Great. Too bad she doesn't have Silent Storm yet. Or she can burrow. Can she? Oh, she can't. Then why does it show up? Interesting. Shouldn't show up, right? That's a ghost. Getting closer to something. Oh, hello. I don't remember this. I don't remember much about this mission anyways. But I certainly didn't remember those autocannons. Hey, bro. What the fuck are you doing there? Oh well, I'm gonna lose these Zerglings in a jiffy anyways. I guess that means that the gate is closed. Oh, I wanna get those Zerglings even though I'm gonna really lose them pretty quickly. Yeah, that might mean that the gates are closed. I could tell the difference if it was actually Japanese, but I'm not allowed to have any Japanese characters. You should be tanking anyways. Yeah, she has quite good armor as well. Oh my god, no. Oh my god. Oh my fucking god. Oh my fucking god, that's actually a bit aggressive. Slice through like butter. Okay, that wasn't too bad. I guess that's closed as well. Amazing. Shit. Clutch and snares. No. Perfect. That SCV just gave up one life. He was like, fuck it. And he's right. Oh, are we trapped? Oh, that's cute. You'd think we're trapped. Oh, these things are nasty.
Security camera, shidou.
No. Oh. Well, I don't know. I don't need those organs anyways. But where should I go now? Well, I should go that way. That's one thing, I hope this is open. I don't know why I should go there. I don't care about the Zerglings. Just go up there with Cloaked Kerrigan. Oh, I could. Some records. She just now said that I understood that we were looking for some records and that's it. No idea. Might be something related to the psi emitter. Probably, I don't know. Oh, Amerigo.
ぜ。
本当にここ吹っ飛ばすのか。
ザーグを見つけたらな。
ザーグちゃん、どこに隠れてんだ。
Sorry. So yeah, I made a mistake. I don't know where I got Magellan from, but it's the Amerigo actually.
Zerg の女王よ。以前私はあなたにお会いしている。私はテンプラルのタッサである。あなたが自らを犠牲にし、ザーグから人類を守った勇敢な行為は記憶している。一度は正気に満ち、尊敬すべき意志の持ち主であった者がオーバーマインドに屈してしまうのを見ることになるとは、実に悲しいことだ。
そんな風に私を判断できると思うな、テンプラルよ。私はお前が叶うような相手ではないことはわかるだろう。実際以前会った時よりお前の力は衰えているようだ。
そうかもしれんな、女王よ。しかし、そのような子供じみた質問に私の力を見せびらかす必要はないだろう。
バカなテンプラルめ、せいぜい守りを固めておけ。すぐに殺しに行ってやる。
Okay, Protoson Char, and we need to kill them.
Gerigan, this temple is kind of strange. You should think about the attack. Zax, you should be able to do your own thing.
That's the last time
I'll hear you. Yes, that's to shut
the fuck up. Are you going to threaten the Celebrator? You will one day be a dangerous figure for Zargus.
Yeah, yeah, blah, blah, blah. Who cares? I'm the Queen of Blades. Nobody giving me orders. Especially not another celebrate. So this is a time when Kerrigan is mind controlled by the Overmind, obviously. Later she'll awaken, for real. Yeah, let's stack up. If they give me guardians, I'm gonna go guardians then. I don't mind. Yeah, definitely. I get the defend with this much for a while, especially with Steinig's Tome. And before I forget. I'm gonna go air because the Protoss has reverse. But I think they don't have Psychic Storm yet. Great. And that is where I'm gonna expand, but I really need Ventral Sex to do that. Wow. I will need a lot of gas. Like an epic amount of gas. This is the one. Get that first upgrade, perfect timing. And now I just have to concentrate on... Well, I don't even need... Oh, that's fair enough, drones. Get some overloads, because I will need them. For Psionic Storm get, well, it's going to take some time. Yeah, why not? Get another Spire. Because I can go up to Hive. Before it crashes, save. So I will probably do like one squadron of Guardians plus one squadron of Mutas. That usually works. There are no Devourers, this is not good war. Unluckily. Let's get some more and then we're done. Get one overload. Get the speed. This will take a while. Get this. Okay, not. I don't really need it. be fair. There won't be any invisible units. Oh, you got things. Shit. Forgot about that. Without Hive, I can't morph this into a greater spire, which is fine. Okay, just research. Great. That's another place where you can expand, but that has some defense there. Get the hide. No rivers yet. Good. Wow, that's expensive. And there you go. Boom. Amazing.
Yay.
I'll be there in no time. I hope when, like, I hope that when StarCraft crashes, it resizes the VMware resolution. But I hope when I snap back in, like when I restore StarCraft, then OBS won't misrecord the screen. I will have to check that. I just realized that it could be a problem. Hope it's not a problem though, but that actually could be a problem. I just realized that. And still, I am pretty much fucked with gas. I'm sorry, it's a pretty slow build up. Died. She got hard focused. That was my fault. Yeah. That was completely my fault. I don't have an illusion chamber. Looky, looky.
Mineral of Soku.
There you go. That's a full party. Almost done with the strike force. One order for a lord. Two order lords. Which one? Should have been a hatchery here as well. Needs more Mew though. I need at least one squadron of Mew to protect these guardians. To guard these guardians properly. Come on, one more. Yep. And then we can go. We're technically good to go. Yes, we are. Good. We are ready and willing. Actually, we're gonna go there first. Well, we read it. Why not mess some hydras? At this point, I don't even need anything else. Seriously. I'm good. I haven't lost anything. Spending money. I know there's a base to the west, or sorry, east, that I need to approach carefully. There it is. Oh, hello. Oh. See, all these rivers, useless. I could replenish the guardians, but it's fine. Thank you. Yep, I'm free for you now. No air? That's interesting. Oh, the great wall of pylons. Great. Why? That looks fucked up. Usually the AI doesn't do that. Oh, there's the air. And there it is. All my stuff go. What happened to all my hydras? That's fucked up. I must have been eliminated by reavers, possibly. Goddamn reavers. It's good that they can't shoot air, at least. That would be stupid. It's fine. Alright, one more then. I don't even care to micro. Anyway, shit. It. Enjoy the destruction. There were no high Templars, so it was pretty much, well, they gave me this unit as a new unit to build, so obviously you should go Guardians. You should. Get Kerrigan sniped. Have gone with more units, but it's just a nice relaxing battle. Mission. It doesn't even have any observers, does it? Guardians rule until the Protoss gets Silent Storm, that is. Nice arc. Now what?
いつもお前の部下たちが代わりに戦ってくれるのか。
ジョーよ。
ここを戦いの場としよう。さあ、来るのだ。私自らがお前の命を絶ってやろう。
Okay. Great. Let's grab an overload. Why not? Why not? Well, these overloads are still pretty slow. Yeah, they're definitely slow. They were made a lot speedier with the patches. Yeah. That's it, I just have to bring Kerrigan there to fight. Oh, for fuck's sake, no. Why? I mean, it's obviously not the AI now because there is no AI. It just freezes over, it must be a memory leak. Oh, fuck you. I'm sorry, guys, this is embarrassing. Oh, I have to do this whole thing again. I'm really sorry. Well, actually, Blizzard should be sorry. It's not my fault, it's Blizzard. I couldn't ship a game that wasn't bug-free. This is a major bug. How can you sell a game? Oh, now I know how my heart just died. Oh, fuck you. Okay, again, you wanna do something? Oh, for fuck's sake, I didn't pay attention. Fuck's sake. Oh my, look at those pylons. This guy really wanted to rebuild. God damn it.
私と対峙するのが怖いのか。女王よ。そんな未熟な戦い方では私は足元に燃えば自分自身を滅ぼすぞ。
Okay. Whatever. What's next?
オーバーマインドの活動に影響を与えるほどの強力な攻撃だったのだ。そうか、私の気をそらそうとしていたのか。甘く見すぎていた。ザッツを指揮する種族は指揮者を亡くして暴走している。ハイブクラスターを脅かすほどに。セレブレ、これ以上の被害を食い止めるためにも暴れ回っている種を根絶させてくれ。
I think this is the Dark Templar one. Oh wait, no. I like this one. That's fun. I like this one. This one's fun. Some ZVZ action. If I can kill this base right away. Maybe I can.
Okay.
Yes, I can. Oh, this is fun. Talk about aggressive. That's an aggressive play there. I'm gonna go Hydras. Fucker. Alright, it's time to take up spawning pool. Evolution chamber. Maybe 1D. Just so I have time to. To move if I need to. To start producing shit. Good. Let's get the den. That's how you play Zerg. On ladder. Be freaking aggressive, at least in StarCraft Boudoir. In the days when I played it on ladder, this is what they taught me. Just be super duper aggressive. Well, fuck. That's fine.
Overload of the assets.
Really? Cheeky little bitch. Good. Done. I need one more hatch. Why do you go all the way back there? Get a little bit more. Too long gas, that's the problem. No, it's better. Right. Mess. Put the wrong command. Anyways, I had to get this guy out. Really? Are you serious? He survived? My god. Anyways, there's a base here, base here, base here, little base here. And we have to destroy everything. Also, I remembered I will have to go air later. This base can only be reached via air. Come on guys, get those minerals. Should hit now. I could probably kill everything. Yeah. I'll be just stupid. Have fun. Just go. I don't care, I need to macro. It doesn't matter if I micro Zerg anyways. Just go. Oh. An ultra. I wish I could build ultras. I'd go for ultras. Oh my god. Misclick. Well, that's a lot of gas wasted. Maybe not. I think there's a base here as well. Nothing died. I should probably build some. Yeah. Let's see. Seriously? Where is that base? Mm-hmm. Well, I will then. Sissy, where is that base? Is that... That only can be reached... by air as well? That's bullshit. Oh, there's a base up here as well, of course. Got by that. Good luck. I don't know. Zero. Oh yeah. On them. Oh, yep, there it is. Need some overload. Alright. Let's contain. I've gotten this. Oh well. Oh, that's not what I wanted. That's one way to do it. And I won. Yay. Well, that was nice. Some Renegade Zerg action. Thanks for watching, guys. And Peace.